Selling is very basic to life and living. All of us are doing it all the time. As a child, you grew up, parents sold you the future. And you sold to your parents your options for the future to something as simple as, I want to go and have a sleepover. And you negotiate, and you hustle, and you whine till you have closed the deal. Then you know what? You grow up. You go to college, you graduate, you come to the workplace. You walk your way into the interview and you talk your way, you sell yourself. You got the job. And then you have to walk the system and work the system. And during that process, you are continuously selling your own capabilities within the overall organization. And yet, a lot of people freeze at the idea that I have to sell. Many people actually say, you know what, I'm not trying to sell you anything. And I say, why not? Sell, to sell is good. To sell is to bring me solutions I was not earlier aware of. To sell, you basically make me grateful for taking me to a higher future. And so much so that I say, you know what, sell is divine. Go sell.